Tom Clancy's The Division? Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Phantoms? Far Cry 6? Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell? And Watch Dogs 2? All these companies are working on this one game. Wow. But the whole menu looks like shit.